Hello, my name's Ian. Welcome back to the Grow Zone. Today I'm going to be setting up a very simple, easy to use Kratky hydroponic system from Nelson Garden. It's called the Harvy 6, and we have a beautiful sunny window here, and yeah, we're going to grow some basil and some salad. This is the Harvy 6 from Nelson Garden. It's a hydroponic system of theirs, and it comes in this kit. I sell these on my webshop, growzone.se, if you want to check them out. Links in the description below. Let's get it open. Comes with 6 pre-seeded pods, 3 basil and 3 salad, little measuring lid for the nutrients and the nutrient bottle itself, and 6 baskets to put our pre-seeded pods into. So I'm just going to take the lid off the Harvy now. I'm going to show you these little markers inside, right in the center here. When you're starting your Harvy 6 for the first time, you put the water level up to the start marker, and then when you refill after some time, you fill it back up to the grow level. I've got a 10 litre watering can here with 9 litres of water in. Let's see if I was right with my guess. My memory served me correctly. The Harvy takes 9 litres of water to get to that first start marker. Going to put our nutrients in. The dosage is written on the bottle and the handy little measuring cup that's supplied with it. Makes it nice and easy. So let's do that. Open this packet of our pre-seeded pods. And just take our pod like this into the basket. Push it down and be sure to pull off the little lid that goes on the top. Then we click it in. Simple as that. And that's it. The pods are in there. They'll begin to soak up the nutrient-rich water underneath and start to grow. And this sunny window is a perfect spot for them to do so. All right, I'll keep you updated. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.